the M word, you know, the MO word, they still took it down. Because they know who we are. They know that we have the truth. And they know the truth. They know what Revelation, the 13th chapter, is talking about. They're fulfilling it. It says in Ezekiel 28, that this devil is wiser than Daniel. And Daniel was a wise man. So let's read on 11th verse. He answered and said unto them, because it is unto you to know the mysteries of the kingdom of heaven, but to them it is not given. For whosoever hath, to him shall be given, and he shall have more abundance. But whosoever hath not, from him shall be taken away, even that he hath. So you had men that was privy to this mystery, to the codes, and they either got kicked out, they fell off, for whatever reason. And some of them just went back into the world. Some of them ran right to Vocab Malone. And some of them set up their own thing, their own group, or by themselves, and basically tore up what we taught them, going back to cast not thy pearls before swine, Matthew 7, neither give that which is holy unto the dogs. So these individuals that fell off and said, we going off, and they got their own thing going, and you broke this down wrong, and you broke that down wrong. Well, the Most High gave them the codes. And just as fast as he gave them the codes, he took the codes away. This is why these other camps can't get that thing that we've been talking about for years. So now it's obvious. It says in the 12th verse, for whosoever hath, to him shall be given, and he shall have more abundance. But whosoever hath not, from him shall be taken away, even that he has. So the Most High,